tell you what's looking strong right now, Alberto Del Rio is.
Alberto Del Rio was recently part of the number one contenders tournament for the Intercontinental Championship opportunity at Extreme Rules. We do know Bad News Barrett now, the number one contender. Backstabber from Del Rio. Here's the cover, hook to the leg and a kick out.
Alberto Del Rio's got Goldust right in his line of sight.
Del Rio measuring Goldust in the center of the ring. Goldust at the last second. Now Goldust. Final cut. We're going to put away Del Rio. Goldust off the final cut. Puts away Del Rio.
Goldust did it.
Here is your winner, Goldust.
Goldust getting a little bit of revenge for Cody Rhodes here live in Kansas City on Main Event.
Cody, you must be so proud of your brother tonight, defeating Alberto Del Rio. You must be very proud of him.
What are you saying? Are you saying because I lost to Alberto on Monday, my brother's better than I am? It's a bit judgmental, right? I mean,
Cody, that's not what she's saying, man. Come on. That's not what she's saying.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm not myself these days to answer your question. The Brotherhood is together, and the Brotherhood will stay together.
Yes.
There you go. A great moment there from the Rhodes brothers, putting aside any friction they may have had. Things look pretty good right now between Goldust and Cody Rhodes.